The Canadiens with a victory here on Tuesday night over Colorado, who had won 10 in a row. Jordan Staal and the Hurricanes play their final game before the All-Star break, looking to snap a two-game skid. Getting to it now is Jacob Yarabek out of the corner, broken up by Teravainen. Raska shot, chipped wide by Williams. Teravainen scores! Teuvo Teravainen got to a loose puck. And with 1:34 gone in the opening period, Carolina is off and running.
Justin Williams, second man support from Teravainen, and then not being a spectator twice coming from below the goal line, Justin Williams keeps the play alive. When Williams come in, he forces the puck to the side, that Teravainen is supporting it, and then Teravainen wins a race to the front of the net.
Through a screen wide, Teravainen gets to it. He sets up Fault, looking for a lane. Raska one-timer denied, they score! On the rebound, it's Jordan Staal right there to pick it up, and Carolina has a 2-0 lead.
See the shoot-first mentality of Falk in the middle of the ice, the puck retrieval from Teravainen, and then Victor Rask shoots it to an area, a rebound, if two players can get to it.
By Brock McGinn in defensive position, Charles Houdon. For Paul Byron, low to high, Jeff Petrie is shot off the post and in. Charles Houdon gets the bounce, and the Canadiens cut the lead in half.
It was just a snapshot from Petrie, who's playing very well in Shea Weber's absence. Not sure if Pecoretti gets a piece of it. It hits both posts, and Houdon is the guy that gets to us first.
Now Brock McGinn along the boards. Lekanen's on him. Gallagher scores! Brendan Gallagher has tied it.
The second consecutive second period. Critical shifts after a goal is scored. The team has scored two in quick fashion, as the Penguins did.
New story here at Bell Center. Jeff Skinner defended by Jacob Yarabek. Gallagher's goal. Now Hanifin off a body. They score! Jeff Skinner gets the fortuitous bounce. Carolina roars right back and recaptures a one-goal lead.
Skinner holds on to a puck, buys time. Ryan does a good job buying time, but he recognizes there's that soft area that he can jump into.
Derek Coyle.
Victor Mete turns it over. Teuvo Teravainen, he's in, he scores! That's hockey, baby, Teuvo Teravainen. Goes bar down on Carey Price, and the Canes are back up by two. To the point, Yarabek, high slot, Byron, shot choked up by Falk. Houdon scores! Charles Houdon got his own rebound, got his second goal of the game. Canadiens within one.
You have to credit Charles Houdon. Gets blocked once, follows it up with a quick release to beat Cam Ward.
Red Fisher was to the Habs in the NHL what Colton Tudor was to the ACC.
Petrie right in, scores! Jeff Petrie right along the ice. Tie ball game.
Pacioretty factors in. He makes the key play, getting it back to Petrie. And Petrie, without Shea Weber available, has really stepped up and played some fine hockey.
13 seconds left in the period. Stempniak gets help from Hanifin. It's a two-on-one, maybe. Hanifin with Skinner. There's the pass off Price. They score! On the follow-up, it's the doctor, Derek Ryan. And the Canes have a 5-4 lead.
At top speed, goes to the backhand and just reaches to try to feather it to Skinner.
For the third time tonight, Jordan Staal for tripping. Petrie with a shot, they score! For a screen! Gallagher had the screen, Pacioretty was cruising through the slot. Intelligent choice by Jeff Petrie on the power play. We're tied. By Victor Rask, Williams to the outside, Teravainen, little drag, they score! The Canes roar right back, Justin Williams was out in front. Teravainen has a magic stick tonight.
You just give his stick a chance, he can do special things with it.
Mete, 5 seconds left, through center ice, off the glass, and this wild game has finally come to a conclusion. It's won by the Carolina Hurricanes as they surround Cam Ward and defeat the Montreal Canadiens 6-5.
Playoff-type mindset, and the Hurricanes played like it. They played like it with the way they played the first period and then that crazy second period. I think it was the fact that they bent, but they didn't break.